Okay, and we're back to ETS, to a new beginning with our international gifts delivery event. We've got one. So we're going to take wooden Christmas gifts from Ancona, Italy, to Rome, Italy. We have 14 hours and 13 minutes real time to complete the contract. Standard earn 9,797 euros. And of course, we're driving our Volvo FH. Like I said, yeah, I'm pretty sure each trailer is different. Each load, yeah, has a different trailer. So, 302 kilometers, 4 hours and 38 minutes. Hopefully this will be a little bit shorter one. 20 tons of wooden Christmas gifts. Going from XMR, where we just dropped off. Then I took off and got a nap and fixed my truck, to ACI SRL. Standard delivery. Let's do it. And we got all of our stuff here. Let's... Put her in gear. Get a break. Let's get out of here. I don't know. No, I'm not at enough angle to... Oh, look at all the police cars. Alright, once that car goes by... All right, so what do we got here? That looks pretty clear. That looks definitely clear. Wow, I thought I was going to be hit. I thought that guy was going to plow right into the trailer. So in the roundy-round, we go roundy-round, and we're going over here. Roma! Of course, it's going to be all night. where I have to roam early in the morning. Oh, we do have to stop for fuel, too, somewhere. See here, kids. Oh, yeah, we're really going fast. All right, let's. Oh, what's going on here? I don't know. Let's go over. Geez, I'm just really having a hard time here. Scary.
Come on.
Did I pass him? Okay. 190 kilometers. Yeah, we can make it to Rome if we have to, but probably our next... Probably our next... next chance for fuel. I think we're going to have to take it. The only way to do that really great is when you, like the guy behind me did. Is to hit it when it's open for somebody else because it doesn't have time to close. get out of here, set the brake, shut off the engine, and fill her up. Wow. Bring your brake. That was a good transition. Roma. Head to Roma. Down there a second, I thought, what, 8 minutes? No, I got a lot further than that to go. Well, we are down to 57 minutes, so. I don't mind speed changes, but speed changes would make sense. Off the ramp at 40, go into that loop at 80. Come out of the loop at 40. Just if you 40 the whole way.
traffic out.
Traveled highway too. It's not there somewhere we've never been before. And looks like we're getting off here, whether we like it or not. I was kind of hoping it'd be a little more lighter by the time I got here. So perhaps, okay, let me take the picture here. There, got that. Like cutting it close. Come on. not blocking the road and everything else. Okay, what do we got? There? There. Okay, good. Let's go. Trailer's through the gate. Put it in reverse, put on the backup camera. Neutral. Throw four-way flusher, set the parking brake, and disconnect your turn. Ah, there it is. Job completed. Excellent. Wooden Christmas gifts delivered from Ancona to Rome. 302 kilometers, 41 minutes. 134.6 liters of fuel, our 78th World of Trucks contract in ETS. It's like our 160th, I think, in overall. Got our base reward, got our proficiency bonus, we got our long distance delivery bonus, and our trailer maneuvering bonus. We made our 9,797 euros and 467 experience points. There you go. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Remember, if you liked it, thumbs up. So that gives us two of our 12 deliveries. Again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you on our next video.